Secret reports. Let's read. We got eight. Let's read two first. I need some water.
Xehanort report number two. Our master instructed us to don armor while traveling between worlds so that we might shield ourselves from the darkness. But there, in the lanes between, I could feel the force of it, the power. And from then on, I forewent my armor's protection. I had been told the darkness would devour me, but what terrors could it possibly hold, so long as I found the strength to control it? The world is vast, and the worlds within the greater world, uncountable. Like little islands, they dot a great ocean between, which keeps them ignorant of each other, uncorrupted. Each world had its own order. Unlike us, they could not know of the world in its entirety, and we were never to enlighten them.
Report number 8.
My brother pupil Ericus thinks only in absolutes. He has persuaded himself that light is the only way, but forgets that light cannot exist without shadow. I believe a balance of light and darkness is what sustains our world, but too much of the darkness has been stamped out, disrupting that balance. Someone must tear down this tyranny of light and reorganize the world around the darkness, which then creeps back in. Ericus and I did not see eye to eye. I left and wandered the world. This was perhaps the first time I felt truly free since that day I departed my boyhood home. But free to do what? I had already shown the mark and become a Keyblade Master. But having been passed over as a successor, all that remained to me was the road of teacher. Ordinarily, Keyblade Masters take pupils under their wings, malleable minds in which to impress the precepts of the Keyblade wielder and keep our profession alive for generations to come. Was my time drawing to an end then? After all I had accomplished since casting away the place of my birth? Surely, waiting for a quiet death would not do, not when there was still so much I needed to see for myself. Powers help me, I thought. My body is so old.
Interesting. Interesting. Well, I think we have one world left. You know, it's what, 9:30? We can do this. 9:30? Yeah, let's do this. 9:30 my time. Give or take. Let's finish Terra's story. That's terrifying. What could have caused a crater? What could have caused damage like that? That looked like a face. That's a Mickey. That was a Mickey and a face and a...
Oh, maybe I should have not equipped Chaos Ripper when entering here.
Maybe I shouldn't have equipped that right away. There, it makes you look a little evil. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Why is the kingdom key there? It's cool.
Keyblade Graveyard.
That's actually pretty cool. I kind of like the look of that. All right, there's, let's say probably turn behind us, there's a chest if I remembered correctly. Mega potion. Oop. Let's open that up. Elixir. Nice to hold on to that. Love this music. So good. This will probably be the map. Ooh, we are finishing up Terra's. This place is not big. I do remember that. All right, we gotta avoid tornadoes. Tornadoes are like pure energy. Stay away, stay away. Looking for chests.
I'm gonna do this. Nope. Oh god, you're big. Oh no, I didn't finish Peter Pan. We gotta get Peter Pan done before we beat the game. Speaking of, Peter Pan's done. Tinkerbell. Why is Tinkerbell here? Jeez. Oh, but it's like double strike. It's do a barrel roll. It's so like my attacks are hitting twice. Dude, that's so good. That's like ridiculously good. Also, I'm gonna revert so I can D-link for health if needed. You think about, you know this world from the Union X mobile game? You definitely do know about this world from the Union X mobile game. Nope. That's unfortunate.
You're done.
Yeah, we'll get to the Union X mobile game eventually. And that's gonna be an interesting one. I don't know how I'm gonna go about doing that one. That's probably gonna be like our last level up. Getting some defense increase. Which is needed with how much damage I'm taking. Like, man, there's some abilities I did not get that would have been nice. Jesus! Oh my god! Ventus just for the heal. Now I can quickly de-link if I need health again. That's what makes, I guess that's what makes D-Links really good when fighting mobs, is you can just quickly D-Link in and out.
Want some?
Also, I haven't leveled up Rising Croc 2 yet.
I'm going
to heal because that's going to need some time to recover. There we go. Mobile game was fun for the time you played it. It was, from what I saw, okay. Not my cup of tea. Oh my god! But, like, I can see why people would enjoy it. I think I got all the chests. I'm pretty sure. We'll know in just a second. Is there any other chest here? No, let's look at the treasures. Maybe reports. No, I'm missing two. Let's go back in and look after I save. Also, I think we only have one more really merge chance left. Yeah, and I don't think you actually can play the game anymore. Sadly. You can do like a cutscene thing. Alright, what do we combine Firaga and Stopra? This is the last one. This is the last one. I think we're gonna do pulsing. Well, I already have Leaf Bracer. Crawling Fire looks cool as like a thing. Wind Cut? When did I get Wind Cutter? Weird. I already have, like, I think this is a good one, but I already have. Let's go equip Thunder Surge. Like, I don't need another Leaf Bracer. Look for the chest out here. I kind of want to grab them. I feel like there's an elixir out here, maybe, or a mega elixir. All right, there's one. Mega potion. Dang it, I got hit. Like, you can dodge those pretty well. I didn't know that until just trying today. I think I used to always just fight all of them. Darkstar 1? That's an interesting finisher to have. Well, I guess we don't have Rising Rock. Windcutter the D&D from your D&D group, like a joke. I think Windcutter is from like Inuyasha, isn't it? I think it is. It's also like a weapon in
I think it's also a weapon in Breath of the Wild. I think so, anyway. Oh, this would be a good time to use Meteor Crash. Never mind! That was exceptionally disappointing. Like, that was... I hate these guys. Can you stop with your blocks? Oh, we did actually get another level up. I didn't think we would get another one.
Get away, get away, get away, get away. Where's Nick's chest?
Oh, I got hit. I didn't know if I actually got hit or if I, like, left. At least, like, these little guys. They're just friends. This is, like, a very interesting area for how it's... hard to tell where you are, like depth perception wise. Can I hit these, please?
Thunder.
Speaking of like being hard to hit anything, I just don't know where things are. There's.
Heal.
Stop it! Alright, you're like right above me, and it's making things difficult because it's moving the camera a lot. There we go. Stop jumping so high. You're not hard, just annoying. Come on, you're almost dead. There's more. Oh, the shoes.
Thunder.
It must be the shoes.
You're done.
A kobold found a weapon called Windcutter, so all you did was shout Windcutter and your group loved it. I love it. That, I mean, that's when you, like, if you just, like, give just a random thing and just say, oh, this is called so-and-so name. Like, give, like, a kid it, and they'll start shouting it later on in their adventuring career when they try to save the party and they fail horribly and so they die in the process. Good times. That didn't happen in my party, by the way. Alright. Gotta deal with these fuckos again.
Thunder.
At least thunder hits them.
You're done.
I don't even think the meteors are gonna hit them. Oh, it actually hit one of them. And I'm so bad with the depth perception here.
Heal.
There we go. The shoes.
Thunder.
Oh wow, I got another level up? Really? Honestly surprising.
Want some?
Thunderbolt's working well though. Thunderbolt's putting in work. Alright then, yeah, I mean, with D&D, everyone adopts like all sorts of people in D&D. Ah, I almost opened it. But like, if you want to be like a DM that makes them just like not adopt everyone, make one of them just do kind of dumb. Works out well. Then they'll know. Don't adopt everyone. Unless your party has fun adopting everyone, then let them adopt everyone.
Thunder.
Come on, come on, come on.
Heal. Say goodbye.
I can get to the. I think this will probably be the last fight before we go into our. Stop! Fucking bunny grass thing! Stop it! Your party hasn't adopted anyone yet? That's surprising.
Thunder.
I feel like my parties always want to, like, adopt people, like, by level 3.
You're done.
Liliana basically adopted Caleb. I don't know who those are. Let's see. I think that's gonna be get the chest. That. See, I knew there was a mega elixir. Liliana's a druid. Oh, okay. The one who's gonna die a horrible death, if I remember correctly. Barter from another campaign. Oh, gotcha. Well, that's maxed out level now. All right, Terra. Let's get rid of Thundaga. Let's do Freeze Raid. That actually kind of worked out well for me. Can I do any cool meldings? No? Our finish command's Dark Star. We're leveling up something. Dark Star 2 and some other thing. Our D-Links are all maxed out, which is very cool. Command styles. Blade Charge is the weeb one that I really like. Shame we never saw it, though. Cool. Let's do another save, because I just went through menu stuff, and I'm just going to do that. You save always twice, right? Let's go. Are y'all ready for this? Exciting times. Where might we be going? Love this music. That's a lot of keyblades. That's a lot of keyblades. That looks like almost like Lionheart. That looks like Fenrir. Darkness. Interesting. It's very cool they modeled even like down back there too. Oh wow, yeah, he can go out pretty far. All right. This is suddenly empty. Oh, never mind. So this might be a little familiar. They're not armored. Well, this might be a little familiar. Hey. Oh yeah, you know this place. Hey girl, hey.
I was told the master was struck down.
About that. Maybe.
Yes. That's right. I was stupid and helped Xehanort do it.
He made a whoopsie poopsie.
The master. He tried to hurt Ven. I only fought because I wanted to protect him.
But then, like, also mention how, like, the master changed his mind afterwards, too.
Xehanort set the whole
like, Aqua deserves to know that the master changed his mind about that.
Also, he could awaken the darkness inside me.
Like, she should probably know that.
You were right, Aqua. And so was the master. I did need to be watched.
Because you're got dumb himbo energy.
But no more.
Her suspenders are keeping in her anger.
Darkness, but hate and rage. Xehanort is feeding the dark fires within you, making you fight. You'll go astray again. Tell me, how does that honor our master's memory, Terra?
He won't get angry anymore. He won't be darkness anymore. Also, Terra, there's the boy. There's Ventus.
Xehanort wants me and Benitas to fight. Make some kind of keyblade. The master said we can't let that happen.
That's a thing that like works well as a subtitle but doesn't work well as a, like saying it.
Exactly what it is.
Like I also get it.
But it scares me to death.
You can explain it later.
Even just the thought of it.
Not supposed to know details of it yet. But it's
relax, Ben.
It doesn't work.
We're here.
Until it's explained. It's very confusing.
I may have to fight Vanitas after
Also, we have seen Vanitas like never as Terra. Like ever.
The three of us can never be torn apart, all right?
I don't think, yeah, I'm pretty sure we haven't seen him ever, which is interesting. Terra doesn't know what Vanitas looks like.
I'm asking you, as a friend.
For all he knows, it's just like a dumb helmet the kid wears.
Put an end to me.
That's a hard thing to say to your friends. Hey, it's just like the Kingdom Hearts 2 secret ending movie. There's our Vanitas boy. Ooh.
Behold. These lifeless keys used to be full of power. United with the hearts of their masters.
A lot of keys.
On this barren soil, keyblades of light and darkness were locked in combat. As a great keyblade war.
It's a lot of keys.
Countless keyblade wielders gave up their lives.
All in search of one ultimate key.
Were they really searching for it though?
And it will soon belong to me.
Like, why would they fight over it like that?
Keyblade.
That's a weird line. That's a weird line. That's what Wiseman once said. Keyblade, Master Xehanort, 2022.
Did he have his hands in his pockets as he went up like that? It kind of looked like that, and that's just badass. That's so cool.
Kind of jumping ahead in what, like, the fight going on. That's scary that these, like, keyblades have, like, tunneling abilities. I cast Reflega.
All right.
Oh no. We all remember what happens here. Oh god, that's terrifying. That's gotta hurt for Ventus and Terra. Like being held by your head like that.
Biggest flex in the game is Aqua revealing she knows the most OP spell in Kingdom Hearts history and willingly doesn't use it. You're right.
There is a better spell though. Okay? We'll get there eventually. Don't spoil it though.
Suddenly, Kingdom Hearts. Suddenly it's here in blue. And Mickey Mouse is here. All the players are here.
Is this where a character gets their Smash invite? You're just gonna fly up. You are just gonna fly up.
The mouse has come to issue a cease and desist.
But that is where the secret ending ended. Also, imagine like Terra's face when you flew up like that, how it was like the air just. Also, why'd you take off your armor, dude? Done.
I knew this was a journey you could make. Over the unseen wall that divides darkness and light. And I was not wrong, Terra.
Why do you speak with your fingers like that?
My friend, Ven,
as I summon a darkness keyblade.
You tell me, Xehanort. What did you do to him?
Why, I did him a favor and freed the darkness inside him. Alas, poor Ventures never had the fortitude for such.
His heart gave out. Xehanort's fingers versus Sora's feet versus Smee's butt. Xehanort! Who wins? It's a good question. Defeat Vanitas and Xehanort. Oh, Terra has to fight a master and a student at once. Meteor crash. Jesus! Jesus! Let's take care of the small fry first. If you take care of the small guy first, it's easier. Get rid of the ads. Oh, I got blade charge. It's so cool and weeby. It's just a giant sword.
Gotcha. Too slow.
There we go. That's Vanitas. I think that actually finishes the fight, right?
Go take what Ventus owes you, and take Aqua's life.
Oh, gosh. We could probably take them both at the same time. Only in an anime can you intentionally fall that fast.
You see how powerless you are to save them. Savor that rage and despair. Let it empower you!
Bro.
You will pay.
We're just gonna
Xehanort.
Beat the heck out of you with our Keyblade.
My master?
No. Oh no, Terra, that's too dark.
My father, Ericus, not enough for
that's
you.
Too dark, Terra.
Leave my friends alone!
Yes, boy.
You're getting
it.
Too angry.
More. Let your whole heart blacken with anger.
Terra, you're going Super Saiyan. Too angry. All right, is it just Xehanort? Defeat Xehanort. You're going to go Dark Impulse right away? No. Interesting. Oh God, that was a. Well, that like a blizzard spell, which makes sense. He froze Ventus. Fire Surge is pretty good, I remember that. Oh! The sonorous war cry of a very angry Terra. You're right. He's just an angry boy. This isn't too bad, though. Like, critical impact's going? I'm melting his health bar. Wait, no. You're not supposed to use other keyblades against me, just yours.
Say goodbye.
You missed me. Actually, can I hit him even with this? Actually, I'm impressed I did. Thunder Surge. Oh, you used thunder on me, you dick. Oh, wait. I've almost got him. There we go. Wow, that's a lot of HP suddenly. We suddenly have a lot of HP. Are we stronger than you, Master Xehanort? Even though you're old. Oh no.
Oh, there, you see?
What happened?
The blade has been forged.
Then.
That's a problem.
Now, Terra, it is time for the final union.
Oh no, he's pulling a Sora from Kingdom Hearts 1.
At last, our moment is here. Out with the old and brittle vessel. And in with a younger
soldier. Oh, that's what he meant by Xehanort Report number 8. He's so old. So he wants a new body.
I swore I would survive. and be there to see what awaited beyond the Keyblade War. And now it is your darkness.
Wait, but like the Keyblade War already happened. But have you seen what is beyond it? Are you expecting another one? I do like that Terra tried to like activate his armor to protect him from like darkness stuff. I think that was a really cool touch. Ooh. Ooh, doesn't look like it worked. Doesn't look like it worked.
This heart belongs again to darkness.
Oh no.
All worlds begin in darkness and also end.
The heart is no
different. That's
an Ansem saying.
Darkness sprouts within it.
It grows.
It grows.
Consumes it.
Consumes it. Such
is
its nature. In the end, every heart returns to the darkness whence it came.
Oh, hi, Ansem phrase.
What?
But you see, a certain will continues.
Your body submits, your heart succumbs. So why does your mind resist?
Because that's just what you gotta do, man. You got the music. Listen to that music. Xehanort is hearing boss music. Defeat Xehanort and take back your body. Oh, this is so cool. I love this. I also remember this is a huge pain in the ass fight. Yep, this is gonna be a hard one. Like, I remember this one being a very difficult fight. I remember, like, exploiting the heck out of the blocking in this fight. Like, getting those attacks back is so nice. And I want to block against that one. Yeah, on critical, this fight sucks. I remember doing this on critical a long time ago. Oh, that's very bad timing.
Enough.
It's all about blocking in this fight. Like, if you're patient, it's not too bad. But like, a lot of people playing Kingdom Hearts don't have patience. Which is fine, it's a way to play the game. I remember that one being a huge pain. Get the counter hammer going. I don't think I can block his under ability. Oh, come on. Also, I think he uses Kiraga on himself sometimes. That's a lot of damage. That's a lot of damage. No, stay away. Most of my abilities are just not useful against him. Fires are just nice. Just chipping away. He is using Kiraga. Oh, he blocked me. That dickweed. I think he only does a certain amount of cures, though. But don't quote me on that.
You have lost.
I'm gonna need this cure in just seconds. Felt that coming. Felt that coming a mile away. I don't have any D-Links.
You have lost.
Ooh, hoo, hoo. There we go. Feeling much better about my health situation.
Enough.
I think this point I just run around. Hope he doesn't hit me with the big old rocks. Really don't want to get hit by big old rocks. Don't freeze him, which kind of sucks. Yeah, counterhammer.
Yield. Enough. Yield.
Wait. That's unfortunate. I'm gonna cure just in case. There's about to be a lot of rocks falling at me. I think if you time it well, you can block most, if not all of them. Oh. Yeah, that's a lot of damage. He needs some flex tape to heal what you just took. Oh, that's a rock falling immediately. Okay, so about two health bars. All right. He's summoning rocks. Come on. We good. We Gucci. We're good. Get a little bit closer so all the rock blocks chain into each other. Nope, that is not what I wanted.
Enough.
That's a good amount of damage. Oh, what? He blocked me. Not facing him, that's a problem. Although that kind of worked well. But yeah, that's about to say, let's just heal and get away from that. Oh, dang it. Where's there? Okay, there's the rocks. They all kind of appear on the same side. Just
sink into darkness.
Uh-oh. I wasn't sure how to block that one. I think there's a way to block it, but I don't know. Oh god. Let's get that up. Oh, ow. He's striking my butt. I attack it. That's what I do.
You have lost.
That's what I gotta do for that one. Oh, come on. Get that Kiraga. Oh. All right, that actually worked out kind of well. That worked out a lot better than I thought it was going to. Can you not? It's a lot of rocks. That worked out well.
Yield. Enough. You have lost.
That's a meteor.
Sink
into darkness.
Wait. Oh, nope. I saw him coming to do that, like, shadow attack from a mile away.
Take this.
I think he might do that every time he does that move. Can you stop doing that move, though? Jesus.
Enough.
I'd like to hit you, please. All right, that's something at least. There, okay. He's just got a little bit left. There we go, Thunder Surge into him.
Woo! That was hard.
That fight is, I remember taking a long time when I was a kid. We also got Xehanort for board 11. That's neat. Pre-rendered cutscene. This is a video file. You can tell because lower graphics than when I was in game. And it gave him a cape because they had to give a reason to give a cape because he did Kingdom Hearts 2. For some reason, anyway. I think they wanted to do capes in this originally, but the physics of it didn't make it possible on the PSP. That's very loud. And honestly, I think it was better it didn't have it, because imagine the cape kind of covering your character for the entirety of, like, whenever you did armored sections. It just seemed a little weird. Maybe that's just me, though. Oh, he's just gonna be thinking of his friends. Cape, the only room Will got a case of sleep is needed a blankie. Oh, he just has his blankie around his neck? That makes sense. That makes sense. Thank you for clearing that up. I appreciate it. That's a cool spot to end, though. Very nice spot. Just under Kingdom Hearts. The blue Kingdom Hearts, for whatever reason. Naps are very important. If you don't get a proper enough sleep, they're very important. I think, like, having a 7-hour sleep within, like, an hour nap later, like, 2 to 3 hours later, kind of prime. Kind of good thing to do. IMHO, anyway. But by Kingdom Hearts, I guess, where do you go when the clouds go away? No idea.
Aqua. Then. One day, I will set this right.
Let's just preemptively turn that down a little bit.
Just because we have the credit sequence!
We did it! We beat Terra's story tonight. We got through the second half of Terra's story. That's actually a good sign for how the streams are gonna go. We can do all three stories in like 2 streams each. Heck yeah, dude. So what'd you guys think of Terra's story? Be it like remembering things or experiencing it for the first time. Cause I think it was very cool. Tyke, you're here. Are you here to celebrate beating Terra's story? You wanna come say hi? Hi, Maleficent, this is Tyke. She is going to lay down on my lap now, I guess. But yeah, Mickey Mouse, Yen Sid, Merlin. All fun characters. Drizella. That's an interesting name. Who names their daughter Drizella? Bad parents. Sorry to anyone who's named Drizella or named their kid Drizella. I just don't get why that's a name. Riku's talking to me. Hey, Zigbar. someone who wasn't planning on that kid. You know, that's a good point. Like one, Anastasia. Fine name. Grisella. That's terrible. He just roaring there? Do 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 do. Boom boom. Hades is just so angry. We're just gonna see all the like the models of different characters. But yeah, this was fun to play through. This was a lot like shorter than I remember. Like, granted, we've only done a third of the game, but I didn't think like each character's story would be so short off the top of my head. But I mean, it makes sense. You're like, each world is only really a third long, or so, give or take, of what they are for like Kingdom Hearts 2. So it makes some sense. The game's also not difficult. Granted, we played Kingdom Hearts 2 on critical mode. We did this one on standard, so it makes sense why this one feels easier. Hey Riku, you got the pink cheeks. And not my cat Riku who's behind me. The one that we also sometimes call Ansem, Seeker of Darkness, when he's been bad. Oh, Ericus, you dead now. You should have worn your armor protected from our darkness, but you didn't. A bad move on your part. Also, Ventus also does the Sorif like pose. Why is that? That was kind of cool. And why does he look like Roxas? Well, Ventus is the next character we're playing as, so we'll figure that out then. Not tonight, though. Kingdom Hearts, Birth by Sleep. Yay! We get like an end credit thing? Is the game gonna crash like Kingdom Hearts 1 did when it tried to show me the cool how well you did? No, it works fine. Standard mode, 46% completion of reports, 1303 enemies. I used a lot of Thunder Surge at the end. Critical impact makes sense. Ventus D-Link makes sense. 6.5 hours. Very cool. Well, let's save. We gotta do a save slot. There we got our Terra symbol. Cool. We gotta hang on to it though. There's a use for it down the line. Well, with that said, I think next time with our Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep stream, we will do Ventus's story. If you're watching YouTube and you haven't yet, I appreciate you liking, commenting, subscribing, all that jazz. Watching Twitch and you aren't already, I appreciate the follow.